My hair is a mess, but I don't care because if you can see that pink sign back there, oh, you can't. Anyway, there is an estate sale. It is on my way home from work. I'm gonna go in and see if there are a few things to pick up. I am just going to behave myself and realize I don't have to try and save everything. Wish us luck. Here we go.
Hi, Sherry.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I need a growl for an extra. Oh my gosh. Our youngest grandson is into dinosaurs over there. Dinosaurs and sharks. Oh my gosh.
Really hot in front of you, or is it just me?
It's a little warmish. It's not terrible, but it's warmish.
There's an air conditioner, but the doors are open, so I don't want to.
Oh, holy buckus, it is hot. And I didn't turn on the air conditioner. We had 2 days of rain and now it's like in the 80s again. What is this? Anyway, I wish I would have gone by this morning. I saw the signs, but I'm about 45 minutes early to work, so I would have had time. But today I was like really trying not to be that early, so I was only about 15 minutes early, so I couldn't swing by. Because I had a whole bunch of shoes in the pictures. I'm not sure it would have been great, but I only picked up a few things. You'll be so proud of me. And one of them, this is one of the things I picked up. It's a little bunny made out of either silver plated or sterling. I'll have to do some looking. It's weird. And you know, I had to pick it up. It's a headpiece, a mask, or whatever. The other thing I picked up was this very worn Pokemon t-shirt. Oh, what year is it? The date's down there. Anyway, this is extra large Pokemon. It's worn. It's kind of roached. But people like that. I'll have to see if I can figure out the name. 2016. So it's not even that old. But that's okay. My dad might want it if I don't decide to sell it. And I did grab this cute little stripy shirt with the applique of the ladybugs. I know these shirts are super cheesy. This one's hardly ever been worn. This is an extra, extra large, but they sell. And this one with ladybugs, who doesn't love ladybugs? And then, oh my gosh, I'm gonna die, people. It's hot. Don't lock your dogs in cars. I'm not a dog, but you get, just a reference. Anyway, this is a hot cotton. It's just a small, and it's a really cute brown, like thicker chunk or thicker whale corduroy jacket. And that was it. I got four things. There were a few other things I was thinking of, but there was nothing that was amazing. And like I said, there might've been shoes, but when I got there, there were probably about 5 or 6 pairs left and they were all kind of like, the wholesale is kind of but that's okay. It's fun to look. I'm glad. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope there is some decent footage so you actually see this. Otherwise, I won't show you the haul because there's nothing else to go with it. And that's it. I hope everything's going well with you and I will see you later, alligators. Bye. Oh yeah. And subscribe if you haven't. We're so close to 1,000. We didn't make it by my 2-year mark and it's only mostly depressing, but hey, I'm kind of rolling with the punches. We just keep working at it. So subscribe, leave a comment, say hi. Let me know if you saw anything that I should have purchased because frankly, I don't know a lot about some of the toys and the plush. And since I was filming, I couldn't look things up on my phone. Plus I'm just on my way home back from work and I want to go get some breakfast because it's breakfast time because that's when I eat my breakfast is after I get home from work. So I will see you later. Like I said, like 5 times. Goodbye.
So this is how the day starts. Every morning I come out and I take a photo or a video from the deck because my favorite tree is always looking favorite-y. It did lose a few branches in the ice storm, but it's holding strong.
Morning traffic's being a little sluggish this morning. Could you get out of the way? Just, yeah, make your turn. Next time, signal. Seriously.